Good morning, William Bird. Thanks for checking in to this week's episode of Terrier TV. Here are your morning announcements.
This holiday season, DECA is starting the biggest turkey fundraiser to help Feeding America. The fundraiser is a competition between grade levels to see which class can fill their turkey with the most feathers. Each student may bring in a canned good or 50 cents in order to purchase a feather to place on the turkey during lunch. The competition starts November 7th and ends on the 22nd. May the most giving grade win.
Attention juniors and seniors, are you looking for community service volunteer hours? There is a way to give back to your community during the school day and enhance your abilities in presenting. Please see Mr. Scott in Guidance to talk about the Relate program. Mr. Scott is looking for up to 60 willing students. Please come to Guidance to sign up and learn about the Relate program.
Attention current and former fashion marketing students. Information packets for the New York City trip are available from Ms. Callie in room 135. The trip is first come, first served, so if you have any interest at all, you need to see her ASAP.
Attention seniors, the deadline to order your cap, gown, and other graduation items and receive the group rate pricing has been extended until December 1st. Any seniors who have not ordered need to do so by December 1st to receive the best possible price. Seniors can place their orders at jostens.com, call 1-800-JOSTENS, or by mailing in your order. If you have any questions, please call 1-800-JOSTENS or order now and save.
Do you think democracy matters? Right now, the American government isn't living up to the democratic ideals that was founded on, and you can help change that. Let's talk about how we can work together to take back our republic from special interest donors and restore democracy. Come to the Democracy Matters Club meeting Tuesday the 15th in room 211 from 3:30 to 4:30 to be a part of the movement.
Dear Leos, please stop by room 214 for a pass to our morning meeting at 7:45 a.m. on November 14th when you can sign up for an angel. Our afternoon meeting will be November 15th after school. If you cannot make either, please make sure to wander down the science hall and sign up for an angel between classes. We will have our wrap party after school on December 12th, so all gifts are due by that day.
And now to Ian and Jesse with a special announcement.
Good morning. Let's help out Feeding America this holiday season. Bring in 50 cents or a canned good to buy a feather during your lunch.
That's not a lot of money. Even if you're a baller on a budget, you can still afford it.
Help to fill your grade level's turkey feathers. This event is sponsored by the WBHS DECA. And shout out to our man Weston Rechtenwall for going to state for cross country. Good luck, man.
And now, as you all are aware, today is Veterans Day, which means we have our flag retirement ceremony, and everybody's going to be there, and it's going to be great. Please be respectful to everybody there, as this is a very important thing for these veterans. And now, a special video presentation.
Hasn't seen her son in a year and a half.
Hi, Tina.
Boys, we have a very special treat for you as well.
We're staring out into the night, trying to hide the pain. I'm going to the place where love. Even though it don't ever cost a thing, and the pain you feel's a different kind of pain. I'm going home, back to the place where I belong, and where your love has always been enough for me.
Oh my God.
What?
Turn around.
Please welcome home your son, Lieutenant Charles Draco.
Oh, Daddy. Oh,
miles are getting longer, it seems. The closer I get to you. I've always been the
And that's all we have this week.
And that's all we have this week. Thanks for watching. Back to you guys.
And that's all we have. Everyone have a fantastic Friday.
Stay classy, Wittenberg.